Right.
Let's do this. We got a few minutes before we go live here for live fantasy crap. So let's get a quick set in. 960 across. We got a total bankroll, 940. All right, let's do this. Off and come out. Nice sound. It's gonna be a 2-4-6. Select the six. Time to get some hits in. Okay, so. It's going to be a 2-4-6 frontline winner. Ugly toss, but effective. Alright. Let's go ahead and drop 30, make 6 look like 420. Alright. Got to pay the pass line. Quarter. Alright. Off and a come out. Dice out. Looks like an 8. Hard 8. Yeah, you like the 8. Hey, so it's gonna be an AC Do shocker. Shot roll. Gotta watch that. Don't want to start with that. Face off. It's going to be a 1-5-6. We got 420 on there. It's 500 for 10. All right. And we can put that purple in our rack. Rack and purples ready. All right. Base on. So we have 2-1-3. Shocker. Face out. It's going to be a 5-4-9. Nina, Nina. It's a 2-10. Let's take 8 to 420. All right. 8 goes to 420. Okay, so it's gonna be a 2-3-5. Alright. This one gets 2-10. Alright, there we're gonna regress. We don't need to play with fire anymore. Regress. Take big money off the table. Going down to 220 across. Okay, so it's gonna be a midnight boxcar. Gonna keep those keep the hard six facing the back wall. Day song. It's gonna be a 549, me and Nina. 35. Alright, press that up, crack the quarter. Get a good grip. Base out. It's gonna be a 2-6-8 front line winner. It's just 75-5. Let's see where we at on time. Time to shut it down here. Alright, we're gonna stop here. Well, we gotta log in. Gotta log in and go live with fellas, so we're gonna take all this down. Alright, turn our bets off. And cover up real quickly. Our buying was 1,050. Alright. See, 1,050 bucks. 1,050 bucks. That's initial buy-in, and everything else. It's a little pocket change, all profit. So, we have two purple chips. It's 1,000, 1,200. Looks like about, 1,275 profit, so not bad. We're gonna stop here. Hopefully, what we do here can be duplicated in the live session. We'll see how it goes. All right, this has been the Saj on a Wednesday evening. Quick session. Saj out. See you over there at Arnell's channel, Dice Grinder. Live Fantasy Crap. Let's go live, baby.